Lennox!
Have a confirmed officer shot in Lennox Avenue Park.
We lost her.
Took a bullet for a fellow officer! And make sure twice the cop you'll ever be!
She was devoted. She was true. She was brave. And she made a choice. She chose to live a life of service. She chose to put herself in harm's way, to be a guardian to the people of this great city. She made the supreme sacrifice. But this we can. We'll do. We will remember her always.
I'm sorry, Eddie.
Stop halfway, Mark.
I wasn't doing a damn thing anyway. What would you do in my shoes? Okay. It's a cliche, but it is true. Life is too short to not tell someone you love them if you do. You do.
The five stages of grief. Denial, anger, bargaining, depression.
I'm angry and I'm frustrated. I'm not sure I'm fit to be a cop anymore. You know what would help me?
What's that?
If you could just go and get the doc so that I could get this over with.
Oh, irritability?
Yeah, okay, I have a little bit of that.
Headaches, rapid heart rate, intrusive thoughts.
Do you have feelings for her?
Reliving the experience over and over in your head, trying to change the outcome.
Sometimes you find them, sometimes they find you. You just have to keep your eyes
inevitable, like you and me.
She's the best thing that ever happened to me.
You know you looked out for me.
Hey, hey, Reagan, give me my phone. Give me the phone. Give me my phone, Reagan. Do you love me? Sorry, I said anything to you.
That my life could be in danger? I agreed to that. I made peace with that the day that I entered the academy.